Phil, we're back here in Singapore for the Singapore Cup. How does it feel to be back in this tournament?
It's good to be back. It's always good to be in Singapore because we always feel that more sense of professionalism being in a hotel, being isolated just with your teammates, obviously having nice facilities and things like that. So you sort of feel more professional, but it's good knowing coming back also because of how well we did last year. And obviously we're really excited to play. So and also with the disappointment of the league, we still want to prove something. So this gives us the opportunity. So we're really excited to play.
What's the mindset of the team heading into this competition?
Confidence in that we sort of, having the experience last year, we know what to expect. We know the preparations and things like that. So obviously, confidence is higher than it was going into this competition last year.
Right.
So with the, obviously we were disappointed with the league, but we feel this is a way to get something back, get some confidence, and help the team push for the next season.
Last question. You had some film viewing today. You looked at Harry Malmuda. What do you think of those guys?
They look young. It's difficult to tell because they were playing against Tampines Rovers. So it's difficult to tell because Tampines are a strong side and a difficult team to play against. But they look energetic, as young players are. They look like they'll make it difficult for us and awkward for us. But I think with the players we have, if we can play as well as play to our potential, then we should do well. But they look like it will be a difficult game.
All right. Thanks, Phil.
Thanks, Rick.